Hi, my name is Stephanie Onyechi and I'm part of the Postbac Premedical Certificate Program here at Keck Graduate Institute. Today I'm going to be taking you along as I go throughout my day. Senior year of undergrad, I kind of knew that I wanted to be a physician, but I knew I wasn't quite ready to do the whole application process. So I started looking at postbacs, and one of the things I was looking for really was just to get out of Texas. I've gone to school in Texas since kindergarten, and I kind of wanted to just explore the United States a little bit. So I went to the AMC website, and I looked at schools in California because I thought that would be a cool place to live in. Eventually found KGI, and here I am. Right now, we're going to medical devices, my first class. Today, we're going to be learning about hearing aids. So right now I'm going to my lab where we're studying the pathways involved in Parkinson's disease. So right now I'm making fly food. It's very important for the flies to have fresh food every week so they can stay alive and so we can kind of view how the genes that we're putting in them interact with each other. Parkinson's disease is a movement disorder, so a lot of our experiments are testing the motor capability of the flies. And if the flies don't have fresh food, that could be one of the reasons why they're not moving. And so we need to know exactly the reasons for their behavior. And one of the best ways to do that is make sure their food is always fresh. Another benefit of coming to KGI is the Mcat class that we take. The Mcat is such a big part of the application process, and being able to learn and really understand what's going to be on the test is a big part of why I chose KGI. So in my next class, we're going to be learning about the molecular basis of myeloproliferative diseases. Hey guys, just got out of class in the panel where I learned a lot of great things about how to stay organized while applying to medical school. Now that that's done, let's go get some froyo. So one thing I like about KGI is that it's part of the Claremont University Consortium. So we have access to all their facilities, like their libraries and their gyms. We're also right next to the village where I can hang out with my friends. In the past, I have just learned from textbooks and regurgitated information that I've read. But I think the PPC program here is really preparing me for medical school. It's teaching me how to critically analyze the information that I'm given. And it's teaching me a lot about the application of the principles that we've been learning our whole undergrad career. So every part of the PPC program here at KGI is tailored to help you get into medical school. From the close-knit community to the close relationships we're able to form with our advisors, all the way to the MCAT classes that we take every night, KGI really gives you the edge you'd need, and that's why I chose KGI. This has been my day at KGI. For more information, you can go to www.kgi.edu. Thanks again for joining me.